This blood well is so important. It is gonna change everything.
You know, change isn't free, Kate. There's always a price to pay to get what you want.
She's barely got a pulse.
You need to put pressure on the wound, Scott.
Dude, she already lost too much blood. How? It went through.
Sure, you're okay?
Do you ever feel like your life and everything in it is just slowly turning upside down like a ship flipping over in the ocean?
You have no idea.
Virgie.
Kate.
My name is Kate.
Now, see, now you've gone and ruined the whole thing.
Richie. So she is alive.
And the girl is dead.
Kate. Kate, don't do this.
There's no more love left, Richard. Don't want to hear. I hope you burn in hell.
You're on vacation or something?
I'm gonna show you where it's dumb, but have no.
Not much of a vacation, huh?
Something inside you. It's the kind of thing you do when you're broken. When you've given up family and love. The only things that matter. I mean, isn't that why you're doing this? To help her?
Here's the thing, right? Picking up any signals or anything? I'm giving you a night for to tell you
how I feel. I remember everything. All the souls, every single life I took. She made me watch all of it. Listen to me. I am going to do the one thing that I couldn't do while she was controlling me. I'm going to stop her. He could still be alive.
He's on the other side, where he belongs.
Richard, get up.
Hey, don't do this.
How could I not? You brought them all together. Those thieves and those bloodsuckers. You made them all heroes.
They let you die.
And you made me kill.
He doesn't own you anymore.
He's not part of you anymore.
You know that, right?
Sometimes eternity isn't forever.